President Kalonzo Musyoka has dismissed claims of any coalition agreement with former political ally turned rival Prime Minister Raila Odinga. Earlier this week, Kalonzo's key supporters and Kangundo MP Johnston Muthama hosted Odinga at a public rally in which he claimed that talks to form a coalition between Odinga and Kalonzo were ongoing. Key presidential hopefuls are being engaged in intense political activities with a view to agreeing to pre- or post-election alliances. KTN's Samugina reports.
The Vice President, just a day after his return from a week-long Middle East tour, was on a firefighting mission to salvage ties in the G7 alliance. Kalonzo's brief to forestall a fallout touched off by his key ally, Kangundo MP Johnston Muthama, who discredited an Uhuru Kenyatta and William Ruto joint presidential ticket.
Hii muungano munasikia mimi nimekataa. Mimi sitaki muungano wa watu wawili kukaa ndani ya nyumba na kuamua wewe utakuwa bwana na mimi nitakuwa bibi. Hiyo kitu haiwezekani. Ndoa ya kanisa, ndoa ya waki ni kanisani, patriaki wa pale aunganishe wawili. Lakini hao wanajichagua wawili, mtakataa au mtakubali?
It is such talk that gives Kalonzo sleepless nights, and to secure his position of compromise presidential candidate, the vice president has disowned Muthama's remarks.
I am the vice president. I'm also the party leader of Wiper Democratic Movement. And I have not lost my voice. When I speak, I will do so plainly, as I have done today. There are proper channels and party organs that must be utilized for the purposes of any coalition discussions.
The media must take exactly what the party decides and says from the hierarchy of the party leadership when decisions are made. Not what I say in a political rally in Wajir, or what one of the party members says in a rally in his own village, because those are individual MPs and leaders who are also entitled to a right. But it's not a collective party decision. As I can tell you, it is a decision to engage as a party with the TNA and with the URP.
Last week, during Prime Minister Raila Odinga and ODM's foray in Tala, Lower Eastern Region perceived Kalonzo's staff. The Kangundo MP, while dismissing Uhuru and Ruto, alluded to a political deal between the Prime Minister and the Vice President.
Umoja wa kitaifa uzingatiwe na tuache kuamua uchakuzi na sura ya siasa kwa makandirio ya pesa ya mtu mfukoni.
But Kalonzo rapped Muthama for bypassing party hierarchy and party negotiation structures involved in coalition deal haggling, denying any involvement or links with ODM.
ODM has not contacted us in any formal channel. If they do, we take that request to the party hierarchy. The party mechanism will discuss and determine the way forward.
I've already developed some friendships and partnerships. It is my intention to firmly maintain them.
Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta and Eldoret North MP William Ruto are on overdrive to thrash out a deal on contesting on a joint ticket. A deal that has largely put Kalonzo on the periphery in the so-called G7 unity.
As a Kenyan that aspires to lead this nation, I am and will always remain open to dialogue. But as I've said, dialogue must also be above suspicion and indeed structured.
The vice president again finds himself cornered by remarks of his ally. Muthama almost cost Kalonzo's position in the G7 alliance early February this year on claims that Uhuru and Ruto will be casualties of the ICC process to give Kalonzo an easy ride to the presidency. Nonetheless, Kalonzo is keen to retain Muthama as a close ally without any sanctions. Sam Ogina, KTN Saturday Night.